Well, a major announcement coming this morning from Bausch and Lomb. The company, which has roots in Rochester, says it intends to branch off its leading eye care business into its own independently traded company. This would serve as a separate entity from Bausch Health, which would continue to specialize in the creation of pharmaceuticals.